If you think being Batman is fun, wait until you hear this. Because sleepless nights, constant stress, grueling daily workouts, and injuries that barely heal are all part of Batman's life. For example, we witness the daily struggles of being Batman in the comic book Batman the Three Jokers. Batman is depicted bleeding from a wound as he returns to his cave, where Alfred meets him. Alfred then takes scissors, cuts his suit, and poses a question that he often asks.
What was it this time?
An umbrella.
And that's when we see Batman's battle scars. A broken back from Bane, burn marks from fighting the Riddler, claw scars from Catwoman, bite punctures from Killer Croc, and also stab wounds, gunshot marks, acid burns, and so on. On top of that, Alfred is the only one responsible for treating Bruce's wounds to avoid revealing his secret identity. However, whenever Bruce does seek medical attention at the hospital, he consistently surprises doctors because,
"Frankly, Mr. Wayne, I'm not entirely sure how your body has managed to cope with all this for so long. Just at a glance, I'm counting at least 24 serious bone fractures, half of which haven't healed correctly. And then there is your medical history. How your body isn't just falling apart is beyond me."
Bruce reflects on the scars covering his body, but realizes that even after all these scars, the wound etched in his memory is still the one that hurts the most. In order to consistently combat evil, it's essential to maintain peak physical fitness. That's why in the Batman files, we can find his workout plan and diet. Batman workouts daily, and his workouts include running, meditation, punching bag, bouldering, swimming. Also, he achieves impressive feats of strength, such as deadlifting 620 pounds, squatting 525 pounds, clean and jerk lifting 262 pounds. Additionally, he maintains remarkable endurance, running 20 miles at a pace of 450 per mile. Now you might be wondering, so when does Batman sleep? In the comic book Batman issue 655, we can see his full schedule, which explains that Batman wakes up at 3 p.m., works out at 5, eats at 7, and starts to get ready for the night at 9 p.m. And since sleep is one of the most crucial parts of maintaining good health, Batman also learned to...
"Sir, the way you're punishing yourself, you'll be dead in 6 months."
"Alfred, please. Regular problem-solving microsleeps are all I need." "Okay, back to work."
So after facing all that stress, enduring injuries, undergoing grueling workouts, dealing with fear, and managing a demanding schedule, would you agree that being Batman seems quite challenging?